We want justice for Yama, Siawash, Ilyos Doi and his co-workers. We want a fair investigation.